You can sit in the fucking parking lot all day long, but if you're hacking someone's computer, deleting their files, you will go to jail.